Indiana is no longer amongst the 10 fattest states in the U.S. A new report says Indiana residents are still too heavy, but now the state ranks number 12. We've dropped two. The report is from the Trust for America's Health and the Robert Wood Johnson Foundation. A spokesperson for the report says that doesn't mean Hoosiers are slimming down.